I walk over and kick that one into the pit.
Oh, no! The mystery is solved. You've solved my final riddle. You are the riddle master.
Jeez, how deep is that pit?
How loud is his voice?
Congratulations. You are proving yourself. It's mighty adventure. Oh, I've landed on Brian. 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 I'm so proud of him. I'm going to die now. The life is flagging from my body. I see my family. Goodbye, world. I had not.
I cast magic missile at him again.
Oh, it's very bad news. Oh, no.
And the Academy Award goes to Brian.
That was great shit.
That was good acting.
That was primo.
You blocked me on Facebook, and now you're going to die.
Am I the only one that's still here? I don't want to be by myself again.
Cause you had a bad day, 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 you had a bad day. You had a bad day, 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 you had a bad day.
Hey.
Hey, Alex.
Hey.
There it is! 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 Oh my god! Yeah!
There's some competition. If you just want to grab a strip off the top there, have a seat.
Get back here! What? The next time I see you, I'll kill you!
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do! You'll be a dead son of a bitch, I tell you that!
Hey, Aaron.
What?
Can I share something with you from earlier today?
What is it, Dan?
Well, I sent you a text early in the morning.
Yeah.
Because I have to go out of town for one weekend this month. And so I was like, I won't give specific dates, but I was like, do you have any preference whether I go this weekend or the next weekend?
Mm-hmm.
Your response... at 9:30 in the morning. Motherfucking Jesse Eisenberg. Jesus Christ, fuck, dude. Motherfucking Facebook movie bullshit. Jesus, can you fucking believe this shit? Nope, nope, no punctuation.
You just made me
die. Random capitalizations. So I respond, I have no idea what we're talking about right now.
Yeah.
45 minutes pass. I get a text from you. Goddamn, created Facebook and fucking lawyers and shit, right? Fucking Winklevoss twins, goddamn rowing the boat. Fuck yo shit, I can't even fucking believe this shit. Have you seen this shit? Fuck, I just watched this shit. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. I respond, Aaron, you're scaring me. An hour passes. You respond, motherfucking Spider-Man, Spider-Man, you put in the time. Fuck, put in the time. Motherfucking build shit with his bare hands. Fucking best friend shit, Jesse Eisenberg. I'm very tired. I'm just like, no problem, man. I'll do most of the talking at the grump session today. Immediate, like, response. I'm talking like 5 seconds later. No, man, I'll just talk about the Facebook movie all day. Shit, man, you have to be so interested in the shit I have to say about the Facebook movie. Fuck, dude, I just watched it a year and a half ago. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. He fucked over Spider-Man, crazy Winklevoss twins rowing. Trent Reznor or did the soundtrack. Fuck this guy. Who invented Facebook? I don't like dying. I can't think of who the fuck invented Facebook. All I can think is the guy who played the guy who invented Facebook. Who the fuck invented Facebook? And then, in all capital letters, 2 hours later, Mark Zuckerberg.
Today's show is sponsored by Knife. Need to cut a thing? Use Knife. Need to poke a hole in another thing? Try using Knife. Just listen to Knife in action. Amazing!
If there's someone left, you have to kill them. And you're sorry.
Knife. This has been a word from our sponsors.
You better watch out, you better watch out, you better watch out, you better watch out, you better watch out.